NBC 5's Fast Track 5 shows you the weather in your neighborhood.
Andy Anderson from Composure Magazine.
A simple assignment.
How to lose a guy in 10 days.
Doing everything girls do wrong in relationships.
That was supposed to last 10 days.
I used Photoshop to see what our kids would look like.
Our kids are really attractive.
Is turning into something.
Can I see you tomorrow?
He loves you.
That could last.
You're beautiful.
A lifetime.
All's fair in love and war.
True.
How to lose a guy in 10 days.
Oh,
rated PG-13.
No.
Special sneak preview Saturday, January 25th.
Mom, Dad, we're here.
Oh, great.
Oh.
The Hyundai Sonata with America's best warranty.
Boy, am I hungry.
When life keeps getting better, you win.
Next extra, Tom, Mel, Matt, and Denzel. Jan, Julia, J-Lo, and Hallie. We're backstage at the People's Choice Awards. Then, ready for round two?
Who let the dogs out?
The high and low notes from American Idol 2. And only Extra has the world according to Simon. And Extra's sneak peek at Joe Millionaire. And Nicole Kidman gets a fine piece of Hollywood real estate. Next Extra.
Monday night at 6:30 on NBC 5.
Today on Eating Cheap with Jack, room service leftovers. Timing is everything. Shrimp nubs have more meat than you think. Combine leftover drinks to make a hallway smoothie. And for dessert, pillow mints. When that doesn't work, head for my value menu. You'll find my new 99-cent junior bacon cheeseburger and my new 99-cent chili cheeseburger served just the way you like them. Cheap.
Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why
you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong?
Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why
you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong?
Hey there, Mr. Blue Sky,
look around, see what you do.
Everybody smiles at you.
I can teach you at least 30 different ways to kill a man.
Are you interested?
The Boss. You work for me.
TV producer by day, CIA operative at night.
The Blade.
They're kind of cute in a homely sort of way.
The Problem. We've let you in on everything. There's no backing out now.
Drew Barrymore, George Clooney, Julia Roberts, and Sam Rockwell.
They kill people for the CIA.
Confessions of a Dangerous Mind. Rated R. Everywhere. January 24th.
Meet My Folks is back. 8 gorgeous women, 1 single guy. His parents will choose Miss Right.
Yes, yes.
But look out. First, they face ex-boyfriends, surveillance.
How dare you go into my purse.
And the lie detector.
Have you ever cheated on a boyfriend?
I feel really dizzy.
Meet My Folks premieres a week from Monday on NBC.
They may be security guards.
Nobody throw their gum on the ground, okay? You get like a warning.
But when it all goes down,
they get away, man.
They go off. Martin Lawrence.
I'm a one-man kung fu SWAT team. You start talking about my mama.
National Security.
National Security! Get out of the damn car!
Didn't your mama teach you any manners? At least you could ask me nicely.
Rated PG-13. Open everywhere Friday.
On the next Access Hollywood, Nancy's grilling Joe again. Wow, he's back in our studio and back in the hot seat, but can he handle her in round two? Then, how Nicole Kidman's causing a commotion on Hollywood Boulevard. Plus, the Diana Ross DUI case goes to court. Also, we're on the set as ex-idol Tamira Gray returns to primetime.
I was pounding every step of the way.
And new details about Justin and Kelly's first movie. Next Access Hollywood.
Monday at 3 on NBC 5.
Montgomery.
Montgomery Brogan is about to discover.
He's going to prison for 7 years.
If he can change his whole life in one day. Two thumbs up for 25th Hour. Remarkable, extraordinary, electrifying, riveting from first frame to last.
This will be the best night of my life.
Edward Norton, Philip Seymour Hoffman, Barry Pepper, Rosario Dawson, Anna Paquin, Brian Cox in a Spike Lee joint. 25th Hour, certainly one of the finest films of the year. Rated R, now playing in select cities.
Funny.
What?
For that long road to maturity, we'll be there.
What do you care? You've got the goodness of Reese's peanut butter and milk chocolate. Get lost in a Reese's.
Ever taken a good look at yourself and wondered why some people are getting promotions and you're getting left behind? Hey, it's not rocket science, just a reality check. That's when I made the connection. High-tech jobs take high-tech skills. So I called the Dallas Community Colleges. That one phone call changed my life. One call, and I'm working in a great career. One call, and I'm the one going places. It can all be yours. It's your call. Dallas Community Colleges. Live and learn.
Next time on an all-new John Walsh Show.
The women on today's show live with such life-threatening fears that they barely live at all.
Rachel is paralyzed by the mere thought of snakes.
I'm terrified of them. It makes me sick.
Can she overcome her phobia?
She should be running and screaming right now.
I think this is great.
If you're one of the millions trying to conquer your fears, don't miss the next John Walsh Show.
John Walsh, Monday at noon on NBC 5.
Well, I had a really nice time tonight.
Me too.
Well, I guess it's getting late.
Yeah, it's getting late. Yeah, it's getting so dark.
See ya.
Call me.
Sometimes I think of turning off all the lights, letting you come and take me.
Who?
You know who.
We won't sleep, not even for 10 minutes at a time.
We stay in the light, we stay alive. Don't let them put him in the dark.
Theaters January 24th.
NBC Thursday. A kiss on Friends. A proposal on Scrubs.
What did you say?
Not this is must-see TV. NBC Thursday.
Smell that. It's better than sex.
You've never seen anything like this on network television. He wanted to be king.
You think I'm weak?
But to rule an empire, he must first rule a family.
Don't trust anybody.
From the director of The Sopranos, Kingpin, coming to NBC February.
Hey, Carl. Thanks so much for taking care of the cat, the flowers, and everything. And if there's anything you need, well, you know where we are. Ready?
Yeah! Where are they going?
Oh, never-ending pancakes down at IHOP.
Right now at IHOP, it's never-ending pancakes. Order a 5-stack of the buttermilk pancakes you love, and we'll be happy to keep them coming 3 at a time for as long as you want. All for only $3.99 every day. When the pancakes are endless, there's no telling how long you'll stay. IHOP. Come hungry, leave happy.
Six Flags and Albertsons have teamed up to bring you the best season pass deal in years. Get your 2003 pass for just $56.99 at Albertsons. Wow, that's the lowest price in years. With unlimited visits, you'll soar like Superman on the incredible new Superman Tower of Power. Hey! Hurry to Albertsons or SixFlags.com now for your Six Flags Over Texas season pass for just $56.99 plus tax when you buy four or more. Buy now, offer ends soon.
With Hot Jobs, now you can connect with employers in Dallas and across the country. Just go to NBC5i.com and click on Hot Jobs. You can search thousands of jobs by industry or keyword. It's free, easy, and confidential. Only on NBC5i.com.
Introducing the Saturn Ion, specifically designed and engineered for whatever's next.
Hi, Andy Anderson. I'm doing an article on how to lose a guy in 10 days.
To finish her latest assignment,
I got one.
Andy has to drive a guy away in 10 days.
The girls dream that they be that's hot.
But there's just one little problem.
You're beautiful.
She may have found the love of a lifetime. Kate Hudson, Matthew McConaughey, How to Lose a Guy in 10 Days, rated PG-13. Special sneak preview Saturday, January 25th.
Now a new patch from Nicotrol has all the strength you need to help beat cigarettes one craving at a time and help prevent nicotine from disturbing your sleep. And with Nicotrol, you're twice as likely to succeed than with cold turkey. The new Nicotrol Step Down Patch helps beat cigarettes one craving at a time.
Now when you buy a large Pizza Hut pizza, you can get a medium for just 99 cents. It's the deal of all deals. Buy any large specialty pizza at regular price and get a medium one-topping pizza for under a buck.
Get $2 off this deal the first time you order online at PizzaHut.com.
If it's live, local, or late-breaking, it's on NBC5.
We're live on the scene, bringing you local stories as they happen.
In-depth reports on the stories that matter.
NBC5 has you covered.
And local weather updates that keep you ahead of the storm.
From severe weather to the five-day forecast, you'll know just what's on the way.
It's the information you need from the team that knows North Texas best. NBC5, your source for live, local, late-breaking news. Weeknights at 10.
So 20 seconds left. Garcia looks left.
He's got this weak side blitz coming, right?
Takes a snap. It's a three-step drop.
Bunch of big guys trying to kill him.
Dodges this one safety. Ducks under this tackle.
Launches this awkward, just squirrely-looking.
Prayer to the corner of the end zone.
Right into the hands of
J.J. Stokes.
Touchdown.
Touchdown!
Should have been there.
If you want to be there, bring your Visa card, because you can't buy 49er tickets at 3Com Park with American Express.
You should have been there.
We here?
They came.
Kangaroos on the rodents of the Outback.
They saw.
Tallies.
They lost $50,000.
And now he hopping away.
Kangaroo Jack. Rated PG. Sneak preview today and tomorrow.
Bacardi Silver Premium Malt Beverage. 5% alcohol by volume.
Yeah.
Your night just got more interesting.
If you've ever looked at the sky and wondered if we were alone, we're not. Mel Gibson.
Here it comes.
M. Night Shyamalan's Signs. Own it on video and Vista Series DVD January 7th.
Did you know that when you let Jackson Hewitt prepare your taxes, you can get money right away with a Money Now loan? Just walk in with your W-2 and walk out with money. So come on by, and I'll be happy to get you started.
Just saw your commercial.
What, this commercial?
Yeah, and I'd like to get money now.
This commercial?
Yeah.
Okay. Have a seat.
The Jackson Hewitt Money Now Loan. You can't get money any faster. 115 locations in Dallas, Fort Worth, and surrounding areas.
All new 220 horses and one more thing. The all-new 220 horsepower Mazda 6. For Becky,
Sorry. Every
day was an adventure.
You really suck at this.
It's my first day.
Until she took a chance on Paul.
Oh, I love this hill. Just trust me.
And took him on the ride of his life. It just
takes my lunatic ex-fiance. He's got a steroid rage problem.
You messed with my girl, Cupcake.
Jason Lee, Julia Stiles, Selma Blair.
Not everybody can just do whatever they want.
Take a chance.
She's very sweet.
A guy thing.
That was fun.
Rated PG-13. Starts Friday, January 17th.
Today on Eating Cheap with Jack, room service leftovers. Timing is everything. Shrimp nubs have more meat than you think. Combine leftover drinks to make a hallway smoothie. And for dessert, pillow mints. When that doesn't work, head for my value menu. You'll find my new 99-cent junior bacon cheeseburger and my new 99-cent chili cheeseburger served just the way you like them. Cheap.
I'm Tom.
Hi, Tom.
From Reliant Energy.
Morning. How are you? Doing, Tom?
Just doing my job. You can switch and save, you know?
Metroplex, that has a lot of good energy to it.
It'd be nice to have a choice in electric companies.
Well, I just want to let you know we're here.
Well, you do now.
We're Texans providing energy and savings to other Texans, which is a good thing.
You know, you have a choice, and we want to make it easy for you.
Call us at 1-866-RELIANT to see how much you can save. Plus, get $50 just for signing up.
NBC Monday at 8, 7 Central, it begins. 10 all-new Fear Factors in a row. 10 all-new episodes with all-new challenges. And this Monday, wait till you see what he uncovers.
You guys ready to get the party started?
All-new Fear Factor, 8, 7 Central, NBC Monday.
Monday, go behind the scenes of Cirque du Soleil, Fire Within. Then, 9 actors try to make It, the world premiere of It Factor Los Angeles. Bravo Reality Monday.
This could be trouble, Jenkins.
What, sir?
Taco Bueno's using fresh-cooked ground beef.
So?
Do you have any idea how ours is made?
No.
Well, neither do I. But it has a 40-day shelf life.
That scares me.
Don't touch me, Jenkins.
Our taco platter has a crispy taco and soft taco with fresh-cooked beef, plus rice, beans, sour cream, guacamole, and chips for just $2.99. At Taco Bueno, it's more bueno.
We are not alone. That's a good thing. We're here to listen.
You get up in the morning, you need to know what's happening, and a lot of it's breaking news.
NBC5 takes you to the story.
We're here to give them information that they can incorporate into their lives.
And gridlock busters with live traffic cameras.
We can show you any spot in the Metroplex where there's a problem.
Plus weather reports you can rely on.
How can our stories benefit you? When it answers their questions, when it gives them concrete information, that's what we want to do here at NBC5.
The team to watch.
We're live, local, and late breaking.
Weekday mornings from 5 to 7.
What's the best way to choose your pick three numbers? How about the number of dates you had last year? Come on, guys. Pick three is now twice a day, two times a day, two times the fun.
The Brahms Chili Cheeseburger.
The name says it all.
Let's start with the burger.
A one-third pound.
100%.
All beef patty.
That's a lot of meat.
Look, there's a full ounce of real dairy cheese.
Then there's the chili. A big old ladle full
of hearty southwestern chili, all served on a fresh bun
from Brahms' own bakery.
The Brahms Chili Cheeseburger.
Mm-hmm.
They've got them at Brahms right now.
Make a big man like me say, ah.
I'm Brenda Till Jackson.
I'm Pastor Ricky Russ.
I'm Bill Blair. Bring your family and friends.
And please join NBC5 for the 17th annual Elite News Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Parade.
Courageous man who brought hope and healing to America.
Now the parade starts at the intersection of Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard and Lamar in Dallas at 10 a.m. See you there.
Kick off Black History Month with renowned actress Cicely Tyson. Join NBC 5, the Black Academy of Arts and Letters, and Friendship West Baptist Church on Saturday, February 1st at 8 p.m. for Cicely Tyson, An Evening with an American Actress. Call for tickets today.
With Hot Jobs, now you can connect with employers in Dallas and across the country. Just go to NBC5i.com and click on Hot Jobs. You can search thousands of jobs by industry or keyword. It's free, easy, and confidential. Only on NBC5i.com.
The U.S. and Iraq, tensions building. Count on NBC5 for the information you need. NBC5, a network of global resources, working for you. Live, local, late-breaking coverage every day on NBC5. It's about life. It's about caring. When Americans need blood, willing donors are there. Be one of these quiet heroes during National Volunteer Blood Donor Month. Celebrate at our January blood drives. Or stop by a Carter Blood Care Center near you, and you'll receive a commemorative t-shirt. Give blood and give life to fellow Americans. For information, contact Carter Blood Care.
And now for something completely different.
It's better than sex.
You've never seen anything like this on network television.
Feel a taste of human flesh.
Think of it as a good time, you know, beating up the white man.
He wanted to be king.
You think I'm weak?
But to rule an empire.
I think we've got some issues.
He must first rule a family. From the director of The Sopranos.
Don't trust anybody.
Kingpin. Coming to NBC February.
Tuesday, Grammy-nominated Avril Lavigne. Who is this edgy teen rock star? Her first primetime interview, a Gene Pauley exclusive. Dateline Tuesday on NBC.